车应该也很近，我觉得这些车也主要是他们应该也很
近。但是我们有一些同学是不可以吃的哦。
是啊，可以，有没清蒸过的人不需要我说的，没清蒸可以比生活提示为什么可以清蒸的时
候。那好吧。
Are you coming with me?
Yeah, why not?
Let's go. Hey, Guan Jinja.
Yeah.
Why did you buy haram food?
How dare you, huh?
You buy haram food, don't
buy. Don't lie, I saw you in the market yesterday. How can you be so selfish?
You're a fool. You don't have a mind. You don't have a mind. You're a fool, in truth.
Don't buy.
Let's go and buy our own food.
Yeah, let's go. You
are so disrespectful. You don't even know how to respect a woman. You know, scarf for her is so important.
对不起，
不如我们玩排球吧。
My religion is Sikh. In our religion, we don't eat cow because cow to us is like our god. And if we eat cow, it's like disrespecting the god. So that's why we don't eat beef or like cow meat.
My name is Kanwal. I'm a mixed race. I'm Muslim. And in my religion, we cannot drink alcohol because it's considered to be haram. And it's not like healthy for our health, so like we cannot drink that, and we also cannot just leave our hair open. And we have, most of the girls have to wear a hijab. It's called a hijab, and it's just to protect ourselves and just let others know that we are Muslims.
我叫班展泽，咁我就喺香港出世，咁我最中意食嘅嘢就系鸡翼啊肉啦，咁我就有好多外籍嘅同学仔，咁样咧。他哋就好多唔同嘅宗教信仰嘅，咁例如儒教啊等等嘅啦。咁之後佢就唔食得嗰啲雞啊、豬啊、牛啊嗰啲啦。咁其實我都唔係好明佢哋宗教嗰啲嘢嘅，咁所以我哋就要尊重佢哋咁樣。
My name is Nimra and I'm a Muslim. I'm from Pakistan. And according to our religion, we need to pray 5 times a day.And we can only eat halal food. Halal food, for example, we can't eat pork because it is haram. Pork is not a clean animal, so we are forbidden to eat it.
我叫陳永軒，我喺香港度出世嘅。我中意食雪糕啦，我中意仲有中意溜冰啦。喺一個拍攝影片， 的過程中呢，有些是回教徒，有些是伊斯蘭教徒，諸如此類啦。我喜歡拍在這裡拍片呢，是因為我很喜歡，我很想試試怎樣去拍片，所以我就參加了這個環節。
My name is Tamina. I'm from Pakistan. I'm a Muslim. In Muslim, we cannot drink blood or eat any food made of blood, because it is not clean and then it is haram. Hello everyone. My name is Tamina. I'm from Pakistan and I'm Muslim. In according to the Quran, we cannot eat haram food because it is not a food. And in Islam, many Muslim people like to eat halal food, so they follow their religion.
我叫陈启尧，我来自于内地，我来香港已经几个月了。我认识了很多同学，不过他们的宗教太多了，有些同学是不可以吃牛肉的。不过我应该是要多认识认识，是不可以吃牛肉的。不过我应该是要多认识认识他们吧。
我叫 LV， 即系 Navi， 我嘅信教系伊斯兰教。我伊斯兰教就是每日都要五次要拜神。而我喜欢吃的就是鸡，烧烤鸡。不过个问题是，唔系好似中国人咁好容易买到，我哋要系要去特登去一个地方去买清真嗰啲肉嘅。同埋我唔喜欢吃的就是嗰啲叫好油腻嘅嘢，我喜欢是简单的，例如菜啊嗰啲。
Hello, my name is Saad Mahmood and my religious is Islam. I am a Muslim and I'm from Pakistan. Every day I have some religious things to do. One of them is that I need to pray 5 times. So I think that after having these kind of religious habits, and I can be very, I am very proud of myself as to be a Muslim. And I think when we are Muslim, when we don't eat haram food, it is also a good thing, as we cannot eat haram food because mainly the pig. Pig is haram because it is very dirty. We in Islam, we cannot eat those food that are dirty or those who have blood. For example, there are blood dumplings. We are not able to eat them as it is not a good habit, and we will get sick easily as pig is very fatty food. And for halal, if we eat halal foods, for example, because all the halal foods are actually vegetarians and few things that we need to slaughter by our hands and by the name of the God, so it will be very good. And then if we eat halal food, so we will have a very long age.
你好，我是苗欣玲老师，我是教中文的，我没有宗教信仰。我们学校虽然是主流学校，但我们学校的学生很多元化的。我们学校大概有三分之一的学生是外籍学生，他们大部分呢都是巴基斯坦、印度和尼泊尔的学生。巴基斯坦籍的学生呢大部分呢都是伊斯兰教徒啦，印度的学生呢大部分呢都是撒克教徒来的。对于他们身份的看法，我觉得他们都是香港人咯，只是宗教、种族和肤色不同。他们很多人呢都是土生土长的，但是要融入社会呢都需要一段时间。中文对他们来说呢是很重要的沟通工具，所以學校給了很多機會他們去了解社會，學好中文。為何參加這個計劃？我們學校很重視共融咯。今次的青年導演計劃的主題是身份，我覺得是一個好機會給本地和外籍的同學互相了解一下對方的文化，所以我們就參加了這個活動了。很多謝 IFVA 給了我們學校這個機會，多謝。